Here I'm trying to show that when you press the FSR, the servo motor works, connects the two wires, which completes a circuit. Then the fan goes on and makes a kite fly in that plastic box. So far there's just a little crane in there, but ideally it would be a great big kite.